So we don't have any lemonade like we thought we had lemonade, so we're gonna pause on mixing them. What about lemonade vodka?
Lemonade vodka?
Yeah.
Like Deep Eddy?
Yeah.
You might have that.
She's looking in her liquor stash. Do you really? Oh my god. Hold on, we need ice. I feel like. So, all you kids on TikTok saying that we love lemonade vodka that doesn't taste like vodka, it just tastes like lemonade. Where have you been, children? We've been drinking this shit since what? College? High school? Find your own shit. We're getting ice right now. We're about to see how this shit's about to go down. Because we'll try anything. I'm sorry, what? That's what we're doing. Oh. Oh. Thanks for sharing, friend.
Well, that's why I put a lot in there. Do you want a straw for stirring?
No. Okay. If you want one, I would suggest you get one. I mean, I don't. There we go. Oh, there we go. So we're gonna try.
The Lord's chicken will help me stir.
Fucking chicken.
Do I need a lemon one?
Is that what we're doing? We're gonna do lemon?
Or do you wanna try strawberry first?
Let's try strawberry. I feel okay. Like let's give strawberry a whirl. Okay. So we're gonna try strawberry, truly, strawberry tea, Deep Eddy's lemon vodka to do a strawberry lemonade. Almost like an Anna Palmer, but strawberry and full of liquor. Let's do this.
Are we putting the vodka on the bottom or the truly on the bottom?
I mean, whoever wants to be on the bottom. The fuck? Who, like, man gripped this closed?
I don't know.
I got it. Ain't no weak bitch. It's up to you. I guess we could do tea first and then, like, do a splash. Tell me when.
That's good. We'll start with that.
See if you pour enough. You can see it swoop to the bottom. That's frothy.
Frothy. Smells delightful.
That really does smell good. You know this is good. This is going to be a bad, bad thing for me. I'll be addicted. Did anybody see Gwen Stefani was on TikTok? Or she did a video? She literally went back to all the great, iconic outfits she had.
Oh, that's for her new song.
In the 90s. Oh, my God. I had flashbacks. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that was for her new song. Her music video.
It was great. Oh, my God. That is straight Gwen from the 90s. Yeah. I loved every bit of it. Oh. And if you don't like No Doubt, I don't. We'll talk later. You ready?
Yeah, sorry. Hold on.
Are you okay? Do you need help?
No, we're good.
Okay.
Okay.
Promise?
Yep.
All right.
Cheers.
Send it.
I like it better without it.
Yeah.
You can't taste the strawberry.
And not at all. It's a little overpowering.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Hit me with a splash. See if it makes it any better. I put a lot of vodka in mine, so.
It just completely takes the strawberry out.
Yeah. Okay, so that didn't work. It's not the best.
Yeah, I don't taste the strawberry at all.
No. It's really overpowering.
Yeah, I don't.
The lemon vodka, that is.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna drink it, though.
Well, yeah, we don't want to be wasteful.
Well,
not our best idea.
Not our best, but like.
Not our worst either.
No, it's definitely not our worst idea we've ever had. We've tried some whack ass shit. So you'll get another video on Thursday. And then, next week, probably get a couple more. Because next week is probably one of the best weeks out of this whole year. It's my birth week, so yeah. So we'll see you Thursday. We got some cool shit. I feel like, how do you feel about what we're going to do on Thursday? Without giving away what, I mean, obviously we're going to try something, but like, what are your feelings on what we're going to try on Thursday?
Not as hype as I was about this.
No. Definitely way more hype when you sent me, I saw that picture first.
Yeah. Indifferent?
I'm interested only because I've drank other things that they've produced and it's always super light, like never heavy on the flavor.
Well, we'll find out.
So to me, I feel like, are they going to be like more seltzer, less flavor? But they're weird. I mean, not weird flavor. They're not weird.
Sort of.
Yeah. It's like, we've seen other ones.
I think there's a peach one there too.
Is it really?
I think so.
We tried other seltzers that had a couple of these flavors in it, and we chose not to only because, like, there are some things I'm just, I mean, I should have tried it. Let me put it that way. We just kind of strayed away from it.
There's a peach one?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So
I'm not looking forward to this one.
No, that's what I'm saying. I don't.
This one I'm skeptical on.
I feel like I'm going to love that one.
I don't know. I'm excited for the peach one, though.
Yeah. So I don't know. Like, there's some flavors that I've had before that just, like, made me kind of nauseous and it was gross. So I just, like, skip them. So we kind of skipped a couple other variety packs, but then I saw, did you find it or did I find it?
What? Ashley found those.
No. Before, when we were talking about it.
Oh, I think you did.
I found them online and I was like, oh my God. And then we had to wait because they didn't come out to the beginning of this year. So here we are. You got anything you want us to try? Drop in the comment section.
Like and subscribe.
We also have a YouTube channel.
We're about to have an Insta.
And we're about to have an Insta. That's my social media person over there. She's killing it. Be well. Enjoy your Tuesday. Stay gangster. And cheers.
Cheers.